Finally home after her brain surgery, Penny Beckles-George, the Point Fortin mother we featured on TGT News, is giving thanks to God for her recovery. Mrs. Beckles-George had her operation last week thanks to the support of the public, who helped her raise $250,000 to pay for her procedure.
And I give thanks to God that the doctors and them were willing to do it. And today I'm here, I'm sitting here in my home, where I thought I wouldn't have been, you know. So I give thanks to God for that. Thanks for
this. Mrs. Beckles-George's husband says they want to give thanks by helping others.
Trinidad and Tobago, and by extension the Caribbean and the world, could come together to help others. Right now there are others who really need that help, and